I believe audiences are going to be pretty impressed by this one.
We make movies that kind of push the envelope and just to do stuff that people haven't seen before. The constant challenge is how to raise the bar for action. Chris Hemsworth is an extremely physically gifted athlete. We're trying to get him to do as much as possible.
You do stunt works and fight scenes and hopefully achieving something that no one else has done before.
Everybody wants to see their heroes, like the actors doing the action. The challenge becomes how far can we push them safely? So we're trying to make sure we connect the action to the story and make sure that the action is story-driven.
I had sort of endless rehearsals. We were exhausted.
It's hard to stand outside for 12 hours in 100-degree heat.
It's good fun.
We'll shoot these scenes anywhere from 5 to 15 times.
Hemsworth was pushed very hard on the film. It's as risky as it gets.
A lot of gunfights. We do some hand-to-hand combat. It is as real as anything you've seen without any special effects or green screen. I've done a lot of action before, but not this sort of complexity and this kind of detail and this amount. Here we are. We're on the set of our movie for Netflix, and it's action-packed.
This is the location where we start the Oneer, which is a series of long shots that we join together seamlessly to form a single continuous shot.
Begins in a car chase, and ends up on the street.
The chase sequence that comes in the middle of the film, it's very intense. Sam committed an incredible amount of time and thought to pull that stuff off. He was strapping himself to the front of chase vehicles. It's as risky as it gets.
And Sam is right there in the thick of the action.
Sam, I've never seen a person capturing these kinds of shots like this. He's just holding the camera and the car's going everywhere. He's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. He's just like a daredevil.
I'm definitely in my element. Just very, very well choreographed and coordinated.
This has been the most intense amount of action I've ever done. Due to it being a one-er, we couldn't cheat it with stunt actors. We're achieving something that no one else has done before.
You hit him with the truck.
Yeah.
The constant challenge is how to push the envelope, to raise the bar for action.
I think it's gonna surprise a lot of people.
We're ending this sequence with a bang. Don't try this at home.
Hey man, you're crazy or what?